Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good day, and thank you for being here on the Valda Beebe Show. I'm going to move on to my next guest. You're going to love her. She's vivacious, she's talented, she's bubbly. She's Suki Kirsna. She's on The Love Game. Suki, welcome to the Valda Beebe Show for the first time.
I'm so excited to be a guest. Thank you so much for inviting me.
Well, I had to talk to you after I saw that bubbly personality on Love Games. Tell me about the Love Games.
All right, so Love Games is the new jewel in the crown when it comes to the 90 Day Fiancé franchise. So Love Games takes 24 couples, some of your favorite couples that we get to check in on, and puts them in a game show format where I'm the host. I get to ask questions. They move through several rounds to finally get to the Love Games trophy. And let me tell you, Valda, these people, they are vicious. They want to get to that trophy. They want the ultimate bragging rights as being the couple in the 90 Day Fiancé franchise.
Where are you finding these couples from, though? That's real interesting.
Well, these couples are some of your favorites from past seasons. So you've got Darcy, you've got her new love, Georgie, you've got Evelyn, you've got Corey, you've got Angela, you've got Michael, you've got Sinjin. All the favorite fan favorites are coming back, and they're kind of battling it out with some good questions about their lives. Sometimes it's random questions about the experience of being American, meaning American history, or just simple American colloquialisms that they might not know, especially if you grew up in another country. And it's a game show. So that's where I get to ask those strange questions and also peel back the layers and the onion when it comes to the 90 Day Fiancé franchise and their particular love story.
Okay, give me an example of some of the questions, because when I was watching the trailer, I was making up my own questions. So tell me some of the questions you guys ask.
All right, some of the questions that we ask are like really simple ones that sometimes they kind of stumble upon, like, what's your anniversary? But I guess when you had three anniversary dates or wedding dates set up, it's hard to pinpoint which one that you, walk down the aisle with. Then there are other questions like, you know, the preamble or how many stars are in the American flag. There's a speed round called Sin is Sin, so those are questions like that. It gets more competitive as we move through the rounds. The first round is just an introduction into the actual show and how they're going to play about it. So what were some of the questions that you had out of curiosity?
Oh, mine was going to be anniversary, because I'm a person, I got married on Valentine's Day, so he made sure I would remember. Yeah, there are people like me, you can trick up really quickly. But let me tell you, I wanted to tell you, you make the show. The couples are good, but you really make the show. I liked you from Find Love Live on TLC. That's where I first saw you. And I said, boy, she's good at what she does. And here you are. You're popped up on Love Game.
Thank you so much, Father. That means a lot coming from you. I really appreciate that. Listen, I really do love working for TLC. This whole project has been so much fun because it really has lent itself to me expressing different parts of my personality. I came from a traditional news background, you know, working in New York City all this time as a morning news anchor for 20 plus years. So this was a transition for me. And it happened during a time where the whole world was transitioning with this pandemic. So it kind of felt like the universe itself was like telling me to do something different. I'm a working mom. I have young children. I had to find different things for myself to be able to balance it all. And this is something that so many women are burdened with these days. And I just count myself as like one of the lucky ones. And you know what? You know, every day you put one foot forward and you know that, you know, hopefully God is going to give you a stone to step on. And you know what? TLC has given me a couple of stones to step on. And for that, I'm forever indebted to them.
Well, you're speaking for a lot of women. Thank you so much for saying that. Suki, Love Games, when can we watch it? Because I think I love it because it's almost void of just problems. It's just a fun game.
It is just a fun game to kind of escape, you know, and the world is kind of heavy right now. So you can find it on Discovery Plus. It's streaming right now as we speak. You can get caught up. It's only a half an hour. And who doesn't need something to do for a half an hour? Just have it in the back and, you know, laugh out a little bit and, you know, maybe scream at the TV a little bit and get to know some of your favorite couples. And you know what? Get to know me. And let's go through the journey together and let's keep this going. I appreciate it.
I see bright things ahead for Love Games and for you, Suki. Thank you so much for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show. I really appreciate it.
Right back at you, Valder, and coming from you, it means the world.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.